was a song called Sabuku. Doing that from wild and crazy guy by the name of Joe Bayana, who comes through from time to time.
Like a tornado.
You probably know him. This next song is called DiJojo, and we learned it from Chris Berry, who's a wonderful teacher up here this weekend. And if he's around, we'd like to have him come up and give us a hand.
Thank you.
We're going to do a tune I'm sure a lot of you know called Chuanisto. Great tune, and we'd like to invite Mai Chi to come up and sing with us.